Yes. This is not a good morning, I must say, in the beginning of the lecture only. Fine. So awareness is created, and you can see on the board, I have already written names of defaulters. Fine. Those who are disturbing the class. Fine. I'll be writing the names, and that child will immediately leave the class there and then without any argument. I won't be speaking. I won't be interrupting the interest of others, those who are listening to me. Due to one child, I cannot, you know, affect other children. So let me continue the chapter, The Making of a Scientist, which we are doing. We are reading about life of Richard Ebright. Kindly note down these points, and I guess we'll be able to read about difficulties, last point. We won't be able to complete the whole chapter today because this is a bit difficult than others. So life of Richard Ebright, we are going to know how Richard Ebright became a scientist firstly. How you can say love for collecting objects generated. I told you yesterday only that he was a single child. He did not have anyone to play in the neighborhood. He did not have any brother or sister. What do you call brother and sister? Siblings. He did not have any siblings. So he, you know, channelized himself into collection of things and objects. So this is up to your parents, especially that how do they channelize you when you are young, and habits, when the earlier you start forming, the stronger your base becomes. We cannot, you know, blame a child the way he or she behaves or the way he carries himself in the society. It's the responsibility firstly of parents, teachers, society at large. The people, the kind of people you are meeting, 50% values you imbibe from them only, and rest other interactions in the society. So our behavior is formed. If you will read about this study of behavior, how this behavior is formed, when we experience different things, when we meet different people. Tabhi kehte na, jaisi sangat, waisi rangat. In Hindi, there is an adage. In that way, we catch wrong values easily. So rather than catching wrong values and going astray, he concentrated on collecting objects. He channelized himself. Love for collecting objects and butterflies since childhood. And what did his mother do? She supported him. She brought telescope, camera, charts, whatever was required for investigation, for noting down the parameters, whatever was required, different colorful books related to science and butterflies. As a single mother, she was raising him, and she could do whatever she could do, she did that. The same way your parents are doing for you people. But we never appreciate. Hame lagta hamare parents ne kiya kya hai? They are raising you, they are feeding you, they are sending to school. What else you expect from them? But it's very difficult to raise kids these days. So they have done everything, but we never realize, even we think about it. So mother supported him, earned top grades in school. When he got the support of his mother, she was helping him in studies also. And he was getting extra information from outside, from mother. He was not just reading textual books only. He was, you know, there is a science behind learning. When you experiment the things, practical aspects, learning by doing, bolte hain jisko. Then you remember everything in your life. Fine. So he was actually learning by doing with the help of his mother. So he earned top grades in school. Not only this, you will read that how his mother made him participate in various activities related to science. Then difficulties faced. Now we'll be reading that what sort of difficulties. It is very difficult to continue chasing your dreams. क्योंकि रास्ते में क्या होता है व्हेन वी आर चेजिंग अवर ड्रीम्स मेनी डिफिकल्टीज कम और हम जल्दी हार मान जाते हैं कहते कि नहीं आई विल नॉट कंटिन्यू दिस इज नॉट गोइंग दिस इज नॉट लीडिंग मी एनीवेयर एंड क्या पता नेक्स्ट स्टेप पे ही यू आर अबाउट टू गेट सक्सेस बट वी स्टॉप देयर ओनली एवरी टाइम व्हेन यू फील लाइक स्टॉपिंग यू जस्ट से लेट्स गिव मी वन मोर चांस सो व्हेन ही वाज डूइंग कलेक्शन ऑफ बटरफ्लाइज एक फेज आया था जहां पे उसने कलेक्ट करना ही बंद कर दिया कुछ भी ही वॉज सो डिप्रेस्ड एंड डिजेक्टेड बिकॉज ही वॉज नॉट एप्रिशिएटेड बाई एनी वन Fine, but his mother never left his side. She believed in him. And then he continued after in the second phase that we will read tomorrow. Aaj yahan tak padhenge hum, theek hai? So let's continue. I'll be sharing the screen with you all. Okay, I have not downloaded that PDF. So I won't be able to. You have books, children sitting at home. You can arrange books. You have everybody here having the book. I asked you to bring this book only, Footprints Without Feet. Fine, so kindly note down. And those who are not having, this is the last day I'm giving the reminder. Fine, tomorrow onwards, books leke aani hai. My voice is audible, children sitting at home, kindly tell me so that I can continue. Yes, fine. So let's continue. Kindly note down these points. Beginning in the kindergarten, we have read about that when he was in KG only, as a toddler, as a young learner, he started collecting the objects. Now page 33. From the first, he had a driving curiosity along with a bright mind. He also had a mother who encouraged his interest in learning. She took him on trips, bought him telescopes. I told you, learning by doing. Whenever she wanted to teach him any concept, she was taking him directly to that place where whatever was possible. You know, I remember one mother, I don't want to name the child. Two children were there in our school. Her mother, they were toppers, both the brothers, few years back, fine. And I asked her mother that, how do you manage? She was working also. Mother was in a very prestigious post in some other school. I asked how you are managing, both of your sons are, you know, toppers of the... She said, ma'am, ki whenever I get time, what do I do? I believe in learning by doing. Whatever, if, you know, when my child was, when both the sons, they were like toddlers, when they learned about wild animals, I used to take them to zoo to show them, okay, this is wild animals. When they were learning the concept of any particular project, so whatever is feasible to me, jitna mere paas hai himmat, main leke jaati hun. And single-handedly, she was managing it and I was like having all the appreciation for that lady. So we have to go a step forward. We have to put in efforts to do something to make learning more interesting. So she, mother of Ibrahim also, she, and same child, you know, jiski maine aapko baat sunai hai, that child visited NASA. Fine? Hamare school ke jo teen bache select hue the, he was one of them. So these things pay back later on. Bachpan se aapne itni mehnat ki hai, to whatever activity you participate in, whatever learning you are doing right now, everything will be helpful later on in life. Fine? So never think that ki kuch hum jo kar rahe waste hai. Whatever hobby or passion you have, fine? So mother, I was his only companion until he started school, his mother said. So uska koi companion nahi tha, uski mother hi thi. After that, I would bring home friends for him. But at night, we just did things together. So mother arranged karti ki uske friends ko ghar pe le aao so that he did not feel bored sometimes. Rishi was my whole life after his father died. When Rishi was in third grade. Who is Rishi? Richard Ibride. Fine. So his nickname was Rishi. So his mother would call her Rishi. And his father died. He was very young at that age. It's very difficult to lead such life. And when his father died, she just concentrated upon his son only rather than crying on the situation. Two things are there. We should keep on mourning and keep on crying on the death of a person, or we should look after the people who are alive. So she channelized herself into looking after her son. She and her son spent almost every evening at the dining room table. If he did not have things to do, I found work for him, not physical work, but learning things, his mother said. He liked it. He wanted to learn. Every child is not like that. Sab bachche nahi aisa pasand karte ki all the time mother is teaching something. So mother would, you know, find activities so that she can teach him something new. It is just the responsibility of the mother at that time. So she helped her son a lot. And learn, he earned top grades in school. On everyday things, he was just like every other kid, his mother said. By the time he was in second grade, jab wo second class mein tha, Ebright had collected 25 species. Underline, this is a question. By the grade of, when he was in second grade, he collected all 25 species of butterflies found around his hometown. So they have given a box, beta. You can see species and subspecies of butterflies collected in 6 weeks in breeding Pennsylvania, where he used to live. Clear? This is the box, and gossamer winged butterflies, white, and we have not even heard of these names. Suniye kabhi kisi ne? Never. But we never pay attention to this. Is not, maybe this is not our interest. Maybe you have knowledge of something else. I'm not saying one should have knowledge of butterflies only. Whatever interest you have in, try to gain knowledge in that field. Become proficient. Agar kisi cheez mein interest hai, uski proficiency hasil karo by following that passion throughout your life. So these are the categories. I need not read it. This is just for our reference. That probably would have been the end of my butterfly collecting, he said. But then my mother got me a children's book called The Travels of Manak Chin or X. Underline. There is again a question on this. The name of the book mother brought for the first time for Ebright. This book, Travels of Manak 10 or X, we'll see, which told how Manak butterflies migrate to Central America, opened the world of science to the eager young collector. When her mother found that my son has stopped taking interest in collection, she changed it a bit. She added more into the knowledge that there are some butterflies who migrate also. He was not knowing about migration. Usne apne area ki butterflies hi collect ki thi. So, what did he do? At the end of the book, readers were invited to help study butterfly migrations. They were asked to tag butterflies for research by Dr. Frederick A. Ab yahan se life is going to change. At the end of that book, there was a written message by one of the famous scientists, Frederick, ki jo bhi ye book read kar rahe, those readers, those who are reading this book, they are invited to help study butterfly migrations. So they are invited by me. They can also read about migrations. And they were asked to tag butterflies for research. Kaun kaun si butterflies aapne ki hai, you can tag it and send it to us. A Ucott of the University of Toronto, Canada. Ebright's mother wrote to Dr. Ucott, and soon Ebright was attaching light adhesive tags to the wings of monarchs. Anyone who found a tagged butterfly was asked to send the tag to Dr. Ucott. So her mother started that activity. She herself started sending it to Dr. Ucott, and this way she wanted her son to go one next level. The butterfly collecting season around reading is the name of a place, beta, last 6 weeks in late summer. If you are going to chase them one by one, you won't catch very many. So the next step for Ebright was to raise a flock of butterflies. Flock means group. He would catch a female monarch, take her eggs and raise them in his basement through their life cycle. From egg to caterpillar to pupa to adult butterfly. You might have read this process in your science, that how caterpillar becomes a butterfly. Those stages. So he started raising eggs or butterflies even. He was eyewitnessing everything because it was very difficult to catch one butterfly and do investigation on that. So he started, he had a basement at his home where he kept proper places. Nets were there and he started raising butterflies over there in flocks. And then that whole life cycle till it becomes adult butterfly. Then he would tag the butterfly's wings and let them go. For several years, he was not killing the butterflies. He was just taking the wings for experimentation. Then he was letting them go. For several years, his basement was home to thousands of monarchs in different stages of development. So you can see again, this chart is there. These are the categories of butterflies. 6 weeks mein jo usne collect ki thi. Time to write some names on the board. Eventually, I began to lose interest. This is the time beta difficulties faced by Ebride. So what happened? When he started raising butterflies, started saying life cycle, nothing was happening. No response was coming from the that place also where he, his mother was writing. So what did he do? He started losing interest in tagging. Woh kehta hai main roz tag lagata hu baith ke bhejta hu, no response is coming. I am not more interested in this. No more interested. It's tedious, it's difficult, and there is not much feedback. He says nobody is responding to me even. Ebride said, in all the time I did it, he laughed. Only two butterflies I had tagged were recaptured. And they were not more than 75 miles from where I lived. So he started losing his interest in this. So this is the first part. What lesson does Ebride learn when he does not win anything at a science fair? That we have not read about it. We'll be doing question answers at the end only. Fine. Sabko clear hai beta jitna padha hai abhi tak. Any doubt? Rest of the children at home, kindly tell me if any doubt is there. Is it clear? 14 students are there. Fine. Jasnoor, you need to send your video also. You have not sent. You were the first one to type yes. Fine, send me by today evening or by all means. Yes. Page number 35. Then in the 7th grade, now he is in grade 7. They have skipped some years and now we are coming to 7th grade. He got a hint of what real science is when he entered a county science fair. This is the time when he is a young boy and now he's going to experience the science fair in his school. It was really a sad feeling to sit there and not get anything while everybody else had won something. Science fair mein, last boys, in the science fair, when he was in grade 7 now, ye points ke baad next point start ho raha hai, which I have not written, okay? So now he's in grade 7. Everybody, what do we do in science fair? There are projections of various projects. Fine. People start experimenting. Sometimes it is a non-working model. And sometimes it is a working model. Aapko kya, sabko kya zyada attract karega? Working or non-working model? Working, obviously. Anybody, if anybody sitting with species and all, will you be taking interest in it? No. We just want that working model should be there. So he did not get any prize. Wo aise baitha rehta hai and he was very disheartened ki everybody got something or the other. But I didn't get any prize. He was disheartened. His entry was slides of frog tissues. Kya tha uska topic? Underline, this is again important question. You are going to get objective beta. What was the topic of Ebride's part in science fair? Slides of frog tissues, which he showed under a microscope. Microscope se wo slides dikha raha hai frogs ki sab. He realized the winners had tried to do real experiments, not simply make a neat display. Then he realized that actual winners, what's your name? His name is the boy who's wearing cap. Yes. The very first name coming on the board. Because I tried not to write any name over here, but the first now. You can leave the class. You're more interested in talking. बेटा दोज हु आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन क्लासरूम टीचिंग कैन सिट एट होम एंड एट होम वेदर यू लिसन और नॉट नोबडी विल बी बॉदरिंग इवन डोंट कम टू स्कूल आई वॉन्ट दो स्टूडेंट सीरियस लर्नर्स पुटिंग योर लाइफ एट स्टेक एंड कमिंग टू स्कूल टू टॉक वेरी गुड पेरेंट्स आर सेंडिंग यू एंड दे आर स्केर्ड वाइल सेंडिंग यू दे कीप ऑन गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शन टू यू ऑल्सो और यहाँ पे आके क्या कर रहे हो इवन दे डोंट नो सो फाइन ही रियलाइज जो विनर्स हैं साइंस फेयर के दे आर द पीपल हु हैव शोन सम एक्सपेरिमेंट्स एंड आई एम जस्ट शोइंग द स्लाइड्स विद द टेलीस्कोप नोबडी इज इंटरेस्टेड इन दैट Already the competitive spirit that drives Richard E. Bright was appearing. I knew that for the next year after, I would have to do a real experiment. He decided, rather than being dejected, he has learned this sportsman spirit. कहते कि next year I will show some experiment in the same fair. The subject I knew most about was the insect work I had been doing in the past several years. Rather than doing experiment with the new things, he will be doing same thing which he knows. He has the knowledge of butterflies. So he wrote to Dr. Urquhart for ideas and back came a stack of suggestions for experiments. Yaad hai when he was in grade 2, his mother used to write to Dr. Urquhart. So he wrote a letter to him and he replied with n number of experiments he can do because he was specialized in that area. Those kept a bright busy all through high school and led to prize projects in county and international science fairs. After learning about experiments with butterflies and various other insects, he started projecting it in science fair and he became winner of many competitions. For his eighth grade project, the next year science fair, eighth year, eighth grade, Bright tried to find the cause of a viral disease that kills nearly all monarch caterpillars every few years. Area is caterpillars and butterflies and other insects only, but main theme changed. He started finding the cause that why ek time aaya ki jab sari monarch butterflies ki achanak se death ho gayi. He thought which What was the virus which killed? And viruses are, you know, the this small virus, COVID-19 is, you know, making everyone grew panicky. So there is, viruses are very strong. They can harm any person's immunity. They can attack on our immunity at any time. If you're not strong enough, you won't survive. Fine, so we'll continue tomorrow. Bell has gone, okay?